Hello friends, happy Tuesday, welcome to level 7 of the dungeon. I'm a raccoon on the internet. I hope you are well. Oh, this is actually another part of the hospital. Don't need any healing at the moment. It's Dragon Jeff. I'm going to try to see the mayor. This is actually the mayor's sprite. Oh, right, that's a hotel. I was just buttoning through it because I thought it was just dialogue. Oh well, $200, not a big deal. These are enemies I was fighting like a couple levels ago. That's interesting. Okay, ice doesn't work on the ropes. Good to know. What's a good mnemonic for remembering that? If you try to freeze a rope, it'll say nope. Nah, that's no good. Let's try to freeze an ant. Does Mario look like someone who would have PP? Come on. Use your brain. Highness is dead. Yes, it would be a good idea if I took a break. Items? Nothing useful. I'll fight a dolly clock. That is to say, I'll fight an unreasonable timepiece. I like this background a lot. Anything that's like black with rotating colors on it, that's my jam. Like an old Williams arcade game or like a Jeff Minter game. Among my favorite aesthetics. Or like Parsec for the TI-99. That's a good looking game. It's not a good playing game. But it's a good looking game. Maybe the best game for the TI-99 slash 4A. Most of the other games on that platform had like a searingly... Oh! We get a bombshell tonight. Most of the other games have like a searingly bright color background, so Parsec kind of stands out in that regard. Alright, well, I'm gonna be quiet and let you enjoy the show. 3, 2, 1, let's jam! Well, it's no Tank from Cowboy Bebop, but it was pretty good. Why is everyone in this theater a child of the corn? That's kind of creepy. Unfortunately, anytime I come back through this room in the future, I'm going to have to sit through that performance. So if this ends up being a dead end, I might just pause it and figure out what the fast forward button on my emulator is. Pause the recording, I mean. I want to buy a ticket to not see the Runaway 5 show. Again, do you sell those? Yeah, you can have this crap. I feel like I've been in this department store before. So since this is reusable, I don't need two defense showers, but I'll just get it out of my inventory. Alright, well, there's an ATM, I have a few thousand in the bank, and there's going to be some shops here, so let's go see what's for sale. Not much. Also not much. Why does this feel like I just warped back to level 3 or something? Like they're selling crap in the stores. I mean, it's not crap, but it's not, you know, it's worse than what I have. Very strange. Well, there are no exits out of this store, it would seem. No. Okay, maybe it only plays the show if I come from the other direction. That's good. Like, I'm getting low-level enemies. There's bad stuff for sale. These aren't low-level enemies. Experimental visitor. I don't know which of these is the most dangerous, either the UFO Deluxe or the Ultimate Android. Let's try fire. And let's try Starstorm. It beamed my question mark. That was a nasty bunch of customers. I wonder if question mark likes Kraken soup. That seems like something they would eat in Dalam. That rocks. No. Question mark's not a fan. I could have used a beta there. Oh well. Oh boy. Here we go. Here we go. The real Earthbound Ancient Cave Randomizer starts here. Oh gosh. Defense spray. That's the consumable one. Yeah, defense shower is the reusable one. But I can safely throw that away. Holy. That wasn't an interjection. Or maybe it was. Let's find out if that was an interjection. Holy. No, I don't remember entirely. I think there's a trade-off of some sort with that weapon. Like, I think it... Yeah, it increases Monty's guts by a whole lot. 24, but I think it has a smaller chance to hit. I think that's the trade-off. Yeah, plus 10 guts. Well, let's see how it does. If it sucks, I'll switch back to the French fry pan. Farm coin. Defense and luck. Yeah, less defense than the shiny coin. And I don't think luck is an important stat. It's kind of the dump stat in this game. Insta-kill? No. Oh, robust alligator. I think that's different than the alligator I was fighting previously. I was fighting Chompy something or other. Was it Chompy's ghost? Well, they're robust against ice attacks. Are you robust against Starstorm? Alpha? Good lord. Just imagine what Starstorm Beta is going to do. Alright, carry on. A snake. Scorched snake. Yeah, this is all stuff I was fighting several levels ago. A very interesting mix of enemies here. Good job, Mario. Well, there's another arms dealer. This one actually sells the multi-bottle rocket. Let's buy one. For emergencies. Do I have any stuff to sell? Maybe I can buy another one. I don't think so. Well, maybe. Yeah, I want to hang on to that because I still don't know what the deal with the holy fry pan is. Aha. Kind of a long haul back from the closest ATM. Well, it's not that it's long, it's that it's one of these narrow cave paths with unavoidable enemies. All right, let's keep an eye on Monty's attack damage and see how this holy fry pan does. That was like 160 something. Leg bug, thirsty leg bug. That sounds terrifying. Okay, so Monty seems to be hitting with pretty decent accuracy. Guts is responsible for critical hits, and it's responsible for potentially surviving fatal attacks. So, like, as long as Monty's not missing, oh crap, then it seems like the Holy Fry Pan is only a good thing. Ouch! Nude regurgitation. Yuck. Laser. Yeah, shoot something and then life up Beta to Mario. Ouch. I don't think this is going to end well for Ness. Nude regurgitation B. It must be hiding behind the crocodile. Well, at least the crocodile's out of the picture. That thing sucked. Oh, that attack has a lot of flashing. I'm sorry. Brainshock Omega. Alright, Ness, get back on your feet, please. Thank you. Oh boy. The real Earthbound Ancient Cave Randomizer starts here. Hi. No, thank you. Oh boy. This is where the real Earthbound Ancient Cave Randomizer starts. Yeah, I'm a target for the sharks. People always tell me what a good chum I am. Oh boy. This is Ness's dream world. You can tell because Ness is wearing pajamas. Are there any other directions on this screen? I think there's some treasure. There's also some treasure in the cave with the ropes that I should go back and get at some point. Oh, Ness is hurting. Question mark is hurting on magic points. Thank you. How dare you poison Ness? You know what that poor boy's been through? Ness has been killed, zombified, killed some more, had his head handed to him. Have you ever had your head handed to you? It's not pleasant. Heads aren't supposed to work that way. Hero's Band. I think that's a very good defensive item for Monty. It is. Much better than that crappy old Platinum Band. Eels! Oh, these things are going to electrocute people. Unless I stop them. Unfortunately, the lightning bolts can get rid of a psychic shield in one hit. Or maybe it just doesn't work at all. Wow, all four of them hit. What are the odds? I thought Psychic Shield was supposed to protect you from a lightning attack. Maybe it's because... maybe that only works when the enemy actually casts Thunder. If it's just an electrical attack, like a generic one, maybe that doesn't count as Psy. Good job, Monty. Well, that sucked. I don't have enough magic points to revive people. Let's try to make my way back to some sort of healing situation. If I could get to that butterfly, I could maybe revive someone. It would disappear by the time I got there, though. Alright, Monty. You're in charge. I trust you. Please guide question mark to safety. Nice. So if I can revive Ness, maybe Ness can revive Mario. See how that works out. Alright. Oh, Ness doesn't have healing gamma. He only has life up gamma. I made a mistake somewhere. Oh well. Mistakes, I've made a few. My disappearing spell isn't working. Crud. Crud on a cracker. Well, if I can take them on one at a time. Oh, Ness needs hit points. Why did I not give Ness hit points? I was too focused on trying to get the heck out of here. Question mark is boned. He doesn't have magic and he can't do anything else. I mean, I guess I could try using Psy Magnet. get like 5 psi points back. Puzzled bug. I fought these a while ago as well. I don't even know these things have magic points. What? Awesome. Get all those magic points back so you can die. Run away? No. I was trying to get away before question mark collapsed. Just bash. Just use fire. I don't know why these things have magic points. They're not using magic. Unless that vacuum attack is magical. Uh-oh, it said they're able to concentrate. That probably means they're about to use magic. Yeah, some enemies start out with an anti-psi effect already in place, and it takes them several turns to get over it, and then they can start using magic. An interesting quirk. The mournful music is more appropriate than ever now. Point of defense? I don't need that Garbo. I need Tesla badges. So my party members don't get electrocuted to death. Yeah, Mondi's hit rate with that holy fry pan seems really good. Maybe I was wrong about the trade-off. I'm pretty sure Ness does get healing gamma at some point. It takes him longer than question mark does. What is this junk? I'm very disappointed in this area. Okay. That one's good. Like the cherub band, that one is only for Monty. Or actually, maybe the cherub band can be used by anyone. I'm pretty sure the goddess band is Monty only. Because Monty's the only goddess in this party. Yeah, let's have a look at that cherub band, actually. Ooh. Okay, well let's give that to Mario. Or maybe Ness. Yeah, let's give it to Ness. Wow. Yeah, I don't know why I thought that one was Monty only. I reckon I got it mixed up with the goddess band. I hate this area. It's a very convoluted path, and I don't remember how to get back to the way I came in. which is why I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.